Dámy a páni, monštrá, monštroidi, zdravím vás, vitajte v ďalšej epizóde Zaklínača 3 Divoký hon. OK, v minulých epizódach sme pomohli krachovej cére Ceris a rovnako sme pomohli aj Hjalmarovi, čo je vlastne krachov syn, v ich úlohách, ktoré plnili, aby zaujali alebo aby potvrdili, že majú nárok na to, aby sa stali práve vládcami celého Skellige. Vlastne tým si dokazovali týmito tvrdými úlohami, že majú na to, aby naozaj boli vládcami Skellige. Rovnako to robil, ak si správne pamätáme, aj práve ten modrák Lugoš, a veľ určite ešte aj ďalší mnohí, veľ sekundu, ja budem musieť zaslabiť zvuk, pretože mám to troška silno. OK, teraz by to malo byť už OK. Rovnako si to dokázalo aj modrá Glúos, ktorý sme boli práve v tej jaskyni tých snov. A teraz, čo ideme plniť ďalšie? O zmeny minulosti nepôjdeme plniť ďalšie, to je level 13, to už je sivé, to je úplne jedno, či to pôjdeme plniť teraz alebo nie. Ostatné sú vysoké levely, takže to je jedno, čo ich pôjdeme plniť. Jediné, čo tu máme ďalšie, je kráľovský gambit. A to je presne na level, ktorý musíme teraz plniť, inak prídeme o XP, pretože 24 level rovná sa 18 bude sivá. To znamená, že ideme na kráľovský gambit a to znamená, že ideme ohlásiť Krachovi Ankrajte, že sme pomohli jeho deckám, že sme pomohli jeho synovi, že sme pomohli cére. By the way, z týchto dvoch, ak by som si mal vybrať, ktorý práve by mal byť ďalším vladárom Skellige, tak určite by to bola Ceris, pretože zatiaľ čo Hjalmar je horkokrvný magor, ktorý nechal povraždiť celú ich skupinu, Ceris je proste hodne inteligentná mladá holka, za ktorou určite stojím.
Master Geralt, a guard spotted you from the tower. They said me to open the gate.
Why was it closed? Is that famous Skellige hospitality?
Me? Tis tradition. After the feast, the Jarls will choose the king, so the doors must remain closed. Only the sons and daughters of Skellige may stay in the castle.
Takže je to tak. Voľba ďalšieho kráľa sa koná práve teraz.
Krach make an exception just for me?
All know what you did for Ceris and Hjalmar. Today, you're one of us.
Skvelé.
Come. Krach awaits.
Legendárna skellíská pohostinnosť sa tentokrát sťahuje aj na nás.
Too calm.
How's that?
We've an adage here at Skellige. At a good feast, mead and blood flow in equal measure. Surely you consider this barbaric on the continent, no?
Not sure. Sounds preferable to dull banquets garnished with court intrigue.
Och, pravda, že pre Geralta je to o mnoho zábavnejšie, zasrané hostiny a bály a pičoviny.
And I'd expect you to support me, not pinch my allies. If an Ankrajte's to wear the crown, it
should be you, because you've got fur growing on your chin, that it?
Show some of your own, and the Jarls just might listen to you.
Put your moke smacked. Remember, I was left standing last time we crossed fists.
Yeah? So you'll fight the Vilkarls with me? Wonder who'll do better, you or Hjalmar the Giant Slayer?
Ah, stop your shite boasting.
Hej, Hjalmar, to obraz som kurva fix zabil ja.
Hej! God damn it!
Ty víš, ale strašne sa mi páči ten úsmev, ktorý Geralt, odkedy sme prišli za túto bránu, v kuse má vyjebaný úsmev, tak si ste úplne ho to baví.
Bad way to play it out.
Think I don't know that. But you saw her, she's so... so...
Stubborn, fierce, mule-headed, refuses to listen to anyone.
Exactly. True, Arnvald. Me and Ceris, we're near twins in that regard.
To áno, to je pravda. Obidvaja tvrdohlaví pankarti, ale čo sa týka tohoto Ceris, má, myslím, o mnoho viac rozumu než Hjalmar.
Don't see Krach. He talking to the Jarls?
No, went to his chambers. To prepare your promised reward, no doubt.
If you've a spell witcher, perhaps you'd fancy some fisticuffs with the Vilkarls. Loosen up your joints after your journey.
Maybe later.
OK. Dobre, dámy a páni, čo teraz? Ono...
No,
sekundu. Vyzerá to tak, že tu budeme svedkami nejakého súboja Hjalmar versus nejaký nabušený na steroidovaný týpci. OK. Holy shit! Pozor, pozor, ty na to tvrdo. Okej, okay. Almar vyhráva. Holy shit. Počkaj, možno nie, teraz dostáva seriózne na prdel. Kurva, tento pičus mi sem prišiel a stojí mi vo výhľade. Hel, počkaj, Almar dostáva nejak seriózne na piču? Wow. Počkaj, už ani nie, Almar ho dostal do rohu. Že vy? Well, myslím, že toto bude hodne na zlo. Počkať, na tutorial quest my sa s ním môžeme vlátiť tiež? OK, to chcem vidieť. S týmto? Ne. S týmto? Ne. S kým sa mám porozprávať? Uva. Ja chcem s niekým porozprávať, aby som mohol otvoriť tento quest. Jo, počkaj, ja musím ísť sem, aha. Jalmar, ideš? Daj mu na piču! Wow, ten typek. Get out. Seal shit. Práve kvôli tebe Jalmar dostal na piču. Chudák Jalmar. Máš ešte všetky zuby, chlape? Ten typek vyzerá tak... Still got all my teeth? Most of them did quite a number on you. Why are you laughing? They'd have trashed you too. Doubt it. That's so. Care to wager on it? Drop any one of the Vildkarls and I'll give you my sword. End up like me, you part with yours. Holy shit! A to sa nebezpečne, ja sa nechcem zdať svojich nových mečov, ktoré som si nedávno vyrobil. Vildkarls, who are they?
These wild men. Live in the hills.
Shepherds then?
Aye, without the sheep. They live off killing, eat only what they hunt. And they fight like no one else.
No to popravde vyzerajú hodne drsný a hodne nabrúčaný a well... Ty vole, pozrite sa na toho za nami. Ten vyzerá, ako keby nás chcel zabiť pohľadom. Wow. Start wrapping that sword for me. Don't sell your fish till they're in the boat, Wolf. Ty prde. Wow. Prepichnuté bradavky.
Challengers in fist fights.
Challengers? Nah, nee. Ain't none a challenge to us.
We're here to hit. Hit till our fists are red with blood.
Let's do this.
Gladly.
Okay, bojím sa, že dostane na piču. Jedna. Druhá a dozadu. Jedna, druhá a dozadu. Hej, hlavne robiť protiútoky. To je úplný základ. Jedna, druhá a dozadu. Wow. What the... What the shit was... Mother... Fucking... That. Ty prde, to boli super rýchle rany. Ako som ich mal dopreda blokovať, to absolútne netuším. Ale ten typek mi za... Ty vole, za 3 sekundy mi dal dole celý život.
You hit good. Hard.
Jalmar, navol ten meč, ty kokote.
Oh, what a fight. Smacked his gob so hard it's a wonder his brain didn't fly out of his ears. Well, lost the wager. But that was such a spectacle, I don't even mind. Here, may it serve you well.
Ty vole, normálne som rád, že som bol... Ty vole, skoro som prehral svoje meče! To by som sa posral asi! Počkaj, ale ono to ďalej pokračuje. Tu môžem asi vyzvať viacej z týchto, ty vole, zarastených korieb. Predpokladám, že áno. Otázka je, ale docela sa bojím, pretože títo typci tu používajú nejakú úplne novú techniku. Vždycky predtým len používali také veľké rány, ktoré sa dali kryť ľahko, ale tento ma tam zboxoval skoro na padrť. Wow! Na to si budem musieť dať seriózny bacha. Počkaj, alebo že by to bolo znova to isté? Ale zase vyzerá to, že je to nejaký iný súboj.
Gladly.
Jo, počkaj, tomu som už dal na píču, takže čo? Jedna, druhá. Není to ten týpek, ktorému som už dal na píču náhodou? Myslím, že áno. Jedna, druhá. OK. Keď sa drzím v diaľke, tak vyzerá to tak, že tí idioti dávajú tie veľké útoky. Jo, a tie sa dávajú blokovať docela ľahko, takže vždycky dať dve rany a utiec do... What? Oh fuck. To sú kurva tie rany, ktoré nesmie dostávať. Jedna, druhá, OK. Ty prde, skoro som zase dostal na prdel, toto je nemožné. Títo tipci žerú seriózne steroidy.
You act good. Hard.
Just warming up. Well, what are you waiting?
No dobre, takže vyzerá to tak, že teraz budeme bojovať s druhým, ktorý bude asi ešte o mnoho trestnejší. Jedna, druhá. Wow, ten má život tak nasraného. A ten dáva tiež tie rýchle rany. Jedna, druhá. OK. Jedna, druhá. Protiútoky zatiaľ vychádzajú, chvála Bohu. OK. Keď tam dve rany a utečiem dozadu, tak to väčšinou vychádza na ten protiútok, že nedávajú tie rýchle rany. Tie sú moja do píči smrť. Jedna, druhá. OK. Paráda. Dobre, dobre, dobre. Fuj, dali sme to do druhého.
You'd never have beat me if I weren't five tankards in.
Then bring on someone sober. Think you can find one?
I can. Night still.
OK, vyzerá to tak, že tu nemá ešte nejakého vyzývateľa. Jedna. Druhá. OK, ten chcel dávať tie rýchle rany, to som skoro posral. OK, OK, opatrne. What the shit was that? Ty prde, to sa nedá. To sa nedá, tie rýchle rany sú proste... Wow! Ty môj tiket! Ty pičo! OK, znova lepšie.
Let's do this.
Gladly.
Počkajte, nehovorte mi, že pôjdem od začiatku. Jo, ja idem od začiatku. Fakt, dámy a páni, viete čo? Ja si to tu s nimi... Au, šajte! Ja si to tu s nimi vyskúšam rozdať. A strihnem to. Strihnem to, ak ich náhodou dám. Strihnem to do toho posledného súboju. Ak sa mi vôbec podarí do toho posledného súboju dostať, pretože toto už sú troška iní typci, než tí idioti vo Velene a než tí idioti v tom, v Novigrade. Takže uvidíme sa za chvíľu, ak sa mi to vôbec podarí. Ak nie, tak sa na to vyzeriem. Fuj ty pičo, tuším na tretí krát sa mi podarilo toho typka dať. Wow, 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 dámy a páni, toto bol zatiaľ najťažší zápas, na trikrát som ho dával, ja viem, že to hrám na poslednú obťažnosť, ale toto bol najťažší zápas, aký som tu do prdele mal a bolo to kurva hardcore. Wow, ale dali sme to, normálne mám dobrý pocit z toho, že sme týchto troch skurvy synom dali, pretože, well, dostal som na piču mimo nahrávania ešte asi dvakrát. Wow, počka, my tu máme hostinu, že? Takže tu môžem, tu môžem zase kradnúť, ako to ja mám kurva fix povahy. Oh yes, chleba, well, fuck you, tu to rozhodne nie je tak ako na tej hostine, kde sme mali 85%, hej, troška to tu, troška vám tu začnem behať po stole, ak vám to nevadí, hej, páni. Máte tu niečo pekné pre mňa, napríklad nejaké dobré žrádlo. Á, vyzeralo tak, že sa nekoná, takže jediné, čo nás zostáva, je práve už keď sme si dali pekne krásne na hubu, niekoľkokrát sme dostali na hubu my, dúfam, že nám nechybajú žiadne zuby, to by Yennefer bola seriózne nasraná, tak sa ideme porozprávať s Krachom.
Greetings, Berna. Feast not to your liking?
This is no feast. It's a farmer's market, where votes are bought and sold like sheepskins.
Svanrig is not going to vie for support.
Bran's son will not haggle for a crown that is his by right.
Far as I know, crown goes to the claimant who gains the most votes.
That is the tradition, but not all traditions are good. The Isles' care should be entrusted to a single family.
Jo, čiže ak to správne chápem, chceš si proti tradícii, pretože chceš, aby tvoj synáčik bol nástupca kráľa, pretože veľ evidentne sa nechceš zdať moci, pretože keby si veľ naozaj minulého kráľa naozaj milovala, tak by sa s ním dala upáliť ako tá jeho veľ predchodzia. Nehovorím, že ten Zevík je nejaký extra dobrý, nehovorím, že to není barbarské, ale ty vole, úplne vieš, že tejto kunde ide proste o to, aby mala stále moc a že sa jej nepáči, že teraz onu príde, že jo, pretože bývalý král zomrel.
Take it you have a specific family in mind.
Of course. Bran was the best king Skellig has seen in centuries. The throne should pass on to Svanrige, his true born son, and then on to his sons.
What's wrong with voting for your king?
Take a walk, listen, and you'll understand. The claimants already hand out land, promise privileges, titles, favorable judgments. They behave like whores lifting their skirts for every passerby. A king by the grace of votes is no ruler, but a debtor. This must end. We must start by placing Bran's firstborn son on the throne. I hope the Jarls will see the wisdom of it.
Nope. Vysoko tam pochybujem.
Leaving Caer Trolde?
Tomorrow at daybreak. Enjoy yourself, Master Geralt.
No problem. Ja si to tu pravda, že užijem. Ešte niekoľkokrát si dám určite s niekým na papulu a potom sa ožereme jak také prasatá.
May I?
You must even come. I've been waiting for you. So, feast to your liking? Any better than your continental balls?
Definitely more to drink.
Ah, there is. Rolled all of it out of my cellars. Double meads, triple, Cintrian plum brandy, Mahakamum spirit that burns the mouth like boiling water. Clan on Crate knows the meaning of hospitality.
Saw you talking to Berna. What about?
Politics. After all, naught else interests her. Wench tried to convince me that we must honor Bran's memory. And to that aim, I'm to command my offspring to withdraw from the race for the crown. Support Svanrige instead.
Why do I think you turned her down?
You put it mildly. I showed her the door.
Ani sa nečudujem.
Feeling torn between Hjalmar and Saris?
You mean, do I have a favorite? Nay, they're as different as fire and water. But on Crate blood flows in both.
Between you and me, Hjalmar's not too hot-headed to be king?
Depends on the kind of king you have in mind. Want one who'll send emissaries, move figurines about a map, calculate the most profitable option? And yes, he's too hot-headed. But Skellige wants a different ruler. The kind who'll drown Nilfgaard in blood. Sooner jump into a fire than surrender. And that is Hjalmar.
If you escalate your attacks, you stand to infuriate Ymir. Could regret it someday.
In Skellige, we spit on the notion of peace at any cost.
Jo, ale v tomto prípade by ste nemali, pretože to bude vážne vaša skaza. Vaša horkokrvnosť bude vaša skaza a... Well, nerád by som prišiel od takého dobrého kamoša ako si ty, ty vole! Takže vyzerá to tak, že Hjalmar asi nebude to ideálne riešenie.
Think the Council of Jarls will dare to put a woman on the throne?
If you'd asked me some months ago, I'd have laughed in your face. But today I see, and I'm not alone, that Ceres has something as rare on the Isles as a hot summer. Patience. Others act, then think. She's different. She thinks things through, the for, the against. But once she takes action, not a force in the world could stop her.
Tvrdohlavá, ale inteligentná. Ide si za svojím. A to, čo chce, to aj naozaj dokáže. To je Ceres. Mne pripadá ako úplne ideálna vladárka práve Skellige.
Promised me a reward for helping your children.
And I aim to keep my word. Here. This bauble's been in the family for generations. I give it to you for helping ensure the line endures.
Thanks, Emhyr.
Craftsmanship. Thanks.
I'm the one.
Lugoš zas vyvádza, kokot.
has probably started another row.
That's not Hjalmar. Let's go.
What? Čo sa to predala deje? Ale môj bože, to sú nie zrovna výkriky, ktoré znejú dobre. Shit! What the shit? Čo tu kurva robí medveď? Dosť nasraný medveď! Dosť kurersky nasraný medveď! OK, dámy a páni, predtým, že budeme pokračovať, tak pravda, že vyzerá tak, že nás čaká dosť nepríjemný súboj, to znamená, že predtým si dáme naše odvaríky. Trolli odvar, Griffy odvar, predsa len by som tento súboj nerád absolvoval bez týchto odvarov, takže ideme na to. Vy fuckery. Počkaj, na tých strieborné? Tak to sú nie obyčajní medvedi, to sú nejakí magickí medvedi. Oh, šajte. OK, viete čo? Viete čo? Fuck you. Jedna. Druhá, tretia, štvrtá, pomaly ho obsekáme, som rada. Jo, chytaj ďalšiu tančící hviezdu, smrde! By the way, nezabúdajte, že to hráme na pochod smrti, to znamená, že títo medvedci sú docela drsní dneska. Sú docela prefetovaní steroidmi a ako vidíte, idú dole docela husto. Ty vole, ale to sú nejakí špeciálni medvedi, sa mi zdá. OK, toto bude chceť hrom a vlaštovku, to sú nejakí super špeciálni medvedi podľa všetkého. Jo, s vlaštovkou to ide hneď lepšie. OK. A ráda ďalší medve dole. Počkaj, tam máme ešte jedného? Kto sa s ním kňápe? Jo, Ceris! Už som tu, holka! Neboj sa! Zachránim ťa! Teda, nie že by si potrebovala zachrániť, ale veľ, každý potrebuje v tomto prípade zachrániť. A keď je zlakný až zrovna po ruke, prečo to nevyužiť? Hehe. Oh, kurva, Fix, čo sa tu stalo? Všetko to žrádlo. Nazbyt. Nazmar.
Cloth! Give me some cloth! Gotta stop the bleeding! Quick!
Da. Da.
Take my cloak. Hold on, son. You'll pull through. A shark grabbed my leg once. Albion!
He's dead.
Crack! Where'd those bears come from, huh? Answer! Now!
Careful how you speak to my da.
Stow your blade, pup, or Crack will lose a son too.
You insult me, Lugos, and now you threaten my son. I will not step to this.
Dad, come here. Come on! Put you down like a rabid dog.
Calm down, calm down. Enough blood's been spilt. Someone brought these beasts here to murder our sons and brothers. We cannot restore their lives, but we can, we must avenge them. This burden falls upon the host and his offspring.
Holy shit.
Find the guilty on Crete, find and kill them, else your clan will be cursed for 100 generations to come.
Klan Ankrajte je v riadnych sračkách, dámy a páni. A spolu s ním jeho následovníci. Moji dvaja obľúbenci, Hjalmar a Ceris. Alebo lepšie povedané Ceris, Hjalmar je taký... OK, ale Ceris, veľ, chcem, aby sa stala kurva Fix kráľovnou. Keď k tomu budem môcť niečo povedať, tak pravda, že poviem.
Anybody see how the bears got in?
Don't matter. I know where to find the guilty already.
Wait, are you mad? You're gonna kill folk before we've learned what happened.
Learn all you want. Meantime, I'll go wash the shame off our clan.
Hey, the Jarls aren't listening anymore. Stop playing the hero and think for a second.
Our honor's at stake, sis. That can't wait.
Are you listening to me? Someone let those bears in. We must know who, and the answer lies somewhere in this room.
Ty pičo, Hjalmara, čo chceš pre Boha robiť? Nasrať sa aj zvraždiť náhodných ľudí na ulici, alebo čo?
You're right, Ceris. I'll help you.
Thanks.
Fine. See you when I return with the traitor's heads.
Okay.
I'll stay here. Someone must see to everything. Summon the healer, hand the fallen over to their families. Wolf, I thank you.
Kedykoľvek, krach. Kedykoľvek. No prdele.
Ever see anything like that?
No, and I hope I never will again.
Where'd the bears come from? We were all laughing, eating, drinking. Suddenly, a massacre. Torrents of blood on the walls.
Know who died?
Drogadar, Dragborn Dhu, Blue Boy Lugos, Yalborn, Otrig. Take some time, mention them all. I heard you helped Lugos, as you helped me with the Haim.
But you could name the claimants to the throne who survived in one breath. You, Hjalmar, and Svanrige.
What are you saying?
Nothing, just yet.
Svanrige. To je ten syn tej kráľovej manželky, toho kráľa, čo zomrel, Brana. Hoho, prečo mám taký pocit, že za tým určite bude ona?
What happened before the massacre? Be precise.
Young Lugos bet he could empty a barrel of beer in one go. He climbed on the table, grabbed a pony keg of Sintern wheat, and started chugging. His throat bulged like a blowfish, face went red, but he kept drinking. Folks started banging their tankards on the table, shouted, Lugos, Lugos. Then, from the other side of the room, we heard this roar. We turned in unison as if a coxswain had called. They were there. They were already there. Folks closest to the bears didn't even manage to draw their weapons. They were ripped to shreds.
We'll avenge them, I promise. We've talked enough. Let's look around.
Let me know what you find. I'll speak to the others. Maybe someone saw more than I did.
Okay, ideme použiť našu legendárnu Batvíziu. A troška sa tu popozeriame.
Fang marks, claw marks, broken bones. Hard to say what exactly killed him.
Well, no shit, Sherlock. Neboli to náhodou medvedi?
Drogadar. Skald's played his last. Otrig. Shit, no more than a kid.
Kurva. Sa to tu mohlo tak posrať.
Right. What do we have here? Old scar. Looks like it was sutured.
Zašitá? Medvedia rana zašitá? The fuck?
Something under the fur. A tattoo? Shape of a bear paw. Bear's head, but the tongue's short, like a human's.
Okay, toto určite nebudú medvedi.
Mouth smells of honey liqueur. Mead. And something else. Something earthy. Bears like honey. Before it's fermented. Strange.
Jo, jasné, že je to divné, pretože toto sú není medvedi.
Half man, half bear. Something like a lycanthrope.
Ha.
No full moon, so something else caused the transformation. Maybe something he ate or drank. Mead. Mead with an earthy aroma. Need to check the horns, tankards and bowls.
Okay, takže tí típci. Jo, teraz ma to napadá. Kdokoľvek tu bol, akýkoľvek típci to boli, tak museli byť celý čas na hostine a behom hostiny sa z nejakého dôvodu premeniť. Dámy a páni, neviem, či je moja teória správna, ale myslím, že to boli tí idioti, s ktorými sme si dávali na piču tam v rohu. Kto iný? Oni doslova vyzerali ako medvedi. A boli niekde z hor, nejakí horali alebo niečo také. Možno, že... Wow, neviem prečo, ale myslím si, že to boli oni.
Jo,
chudák modrák. Chudák modrák, ty vole. Pomohli sme mu v jaskyni snov a teraz je mŕtvy.
All the horns are empty.
Oni vyzerali doslova jak medvedi. Mali tetovania. Jasné, to boli 100% do nich.
Mead in this one. And only mead. So many wounds. No wonder Hjalborn bled to death. Earthy scent from the bear's maw. Something towards... Mushrooms? Bowls empty, but the scent's in the air, coming from... else in this room.
Jasné. Presne tam, kde stáli. Presne tam, kde stáli, nás vedie stopa. Aoje. A tu je roh na medovinu. Takže oni skutočne boli likantropy a skutočne ich niekto premenil. Možno mimo ich vôle.
Here. Mead spiked with some kind of mushroom and human blood.
Ceres, come here.
A guard saw what happened. Those weren't bears. They were...
men who transform into bears.
Berserkers.
Berserkers?
The Skald's name for warriors who change into animals in the midst of battle. Stuff of fairy tales, legends. But it seems to make sense, right?
Mm-hmm. Almost. We were at a feast, not on a battlefield. I think I know what caused them to transform. The mead they drank. Smell this. Mead spiked with blood and something else. Thinking it could be a mushroom, but I don't recognize the type.
Hjort might help us. Few druids know herbs better.
Can't hurt to try.
Okay, naša ďalšia stopa. Nie požiadať nejakého Hjorta, aby sa pozrel, čo to do prdele v tej medovine bolo. Dámy a páni, ja to hneď strihnem, mám tu taký malinký problém technický. OK, technické problémy vyriešené, teda dúfam, že vyriešené. Moje technické problémy zase zapríčinil náš pes, ktorý, niekto prišiel evidentne a náš pes sa išiel z toho zblázniť, takže som musel technické problémy vyriešiť, takže som ho pustil von z izby. OK, kde sme to skončili? Jasné, požiadej Hjorta, aby sa podíval na vzorek medoviny. OK, takže sú tam nejaké houbičky v tej medovine a ľudská krv. Ľudská krv, to je jasné, to určite zapríčinilo premenu, pretože tí berserkovia vyzerajú ako takí psychopati a tie houbičky možno to nejak zakcelerovali alebo niečo také. Jo, tento, to je ten druid toho typka, ktorého sme odkliali, že jo, v tej jednej epizóde. Ako sa volal? Á, absolútne netuším tie ich mená, už si nepamätám, je ich tu príliš veľa, ale... Ten by nám mohol povedať, čo sa tu robí.
Mind if I interrupt?
Already have? What is it?
Someone spiked one of the mead barrels with blood and something else. An herb or a mushroom. Ceres said,
give me the horn.
To bolo rýchle.
I know the smell. A mushroom. Mardrom.
Mardrom? Čo je do prdele Mardrom?
Ceres wasn't lying. We know your fungi.
I do. Especially those which affect the mind, soothe it, summon waking dreams. Odalric suffered for years. I tried to help him in various ways, initially with prayer, then with poppy milk.
But he's done with that now, right?
It's not that simple. But we'll wean him off it yet.
Jo, čiže ak to správne chápem, si najväčší ten odborník na halucinogéne houbičky na celom Skellige. Okay. S tebou sa radšej zahadzovať nebudem.
Mardrom related in any way to berserkers?
Aye, but only in the tales told to children as they are put to sleep on cold winter nights. Warriors who ate Mardrom were said to transform into beasts when consumed by battle rage. But as I said, it's only...
only a legend I know. Still, I find it easier to believe than some story about bears appearing out of nowhere. Mardrom, never heard of it.
You have another name for it on the continent. Psilocybe, I believe.
All right. Peasants eat it to soothe pain.
Udalric tried it too, but only a few times. In larger doses, the mushroom causes visions, nightmares.
Yes, the last thing Udalric needed more of. Thanks for your help.
Blood and Mardrom. The taste of human flesh and a substance that triggers visions. That well could have caused the rage. Maybe even the transformation.
Maybe. Hard to believe someone spiked the mead here in the hall, though, in front of all those witnesses.
You're right. I helped prepare for the feast. I'd have noticed. It might have happened before they brought the drink upstairs.
In the cellars, maybe? Come on, we could find some clues there.
OK, deti. Čo z toho vyplýva? Nechalujte lisohlávky, mohli by ste sa premeniť v nebezpečných berserkov. OK, kam to ideme? Nasleduj Ceris do sklepa. Oh, OK, do sklepa ja rád, tam si určite naberem plnú alkoholu, ak teda nebude troška okorený lysohlavkami.
Elsewise the warriors will take matters into their own hands. Castle's a buzz already.
Think they'd attack Croc openly?
My father or each other? All in the finest Skellige tradition. Haven't had a good civil war in ages.
Shit! Kam to ideme? Ceris? Si si istá, že ideme správnou cestou? Kam nás to predle vedie? Nechceli sme ísť do nejakých sklípkov? OK, ja sa v tomto hrať a... Oh shit.
It was all too calm.
Funny. Arnvold said the same. For a feast to be any good, mead's gotta flow, but so does blood.
I'd say he got his wish.
OK. Možno za tým bude viac než jeho prianie. Pretože vážne, teraz si pamätám, že to povedal, keď sme prišli na hostinu a...
I really hope Yalmar's doing something useful, not just looking for a fight.
Relax. Your brother's impetuous, not stupid.
Na to by som moc nevsázal, Geralt, Kriste, pane, keď sa ten idiot vráti s hlavami štyroch náhodných ľudí, len preto, že ho nás srali na ulici, tak sa vôbec nebudem čudovať.
We keep the poison at the cellar's other end down below. Come, I'll show you.
Oh, ty pičo, toľko chlastu! Sem sa musím niekedy potom vrátiť a všetko tu vylútovať.
The stench! Is that vodka?
Mahakaman spirit. Someone ruined several barrels of the finest.
What?
Good thing Dad's got other worries in his mind.
To na zemi je vodka? To niekto tu vylial toľko to vodky? To si robíte kozy!
That's a relief.
Ty vole, však z toho sa normálne napijeme už len skrz, že tu ty vole beháme. Geralt?
Blood and mushrooms. Think we can find out where this barrel came
from.
Daj
si panáka.
Looks different. What the?
Oh shit! Kurňa. A my stojíme vo vodke.
Spirit! But they're too heavy. We'll never move them.
Don't intend to.
Jo, do prdele, ja zase nemám nastavenú myšku, jo, teraz by už mala mi nastavené. BAM! Rýchlo, ťa to do pápa! Jo, myslím, že sme v pohode. Ceris? Ceris? Holka? Jo, chvála bohu, ty vole, už som sa plakol, že tam budem na teba... za tebou musieť zase zaskočiť a vyniesť ťa odtiaľ. Uj.
We might have been burned alive.
Somebody's damn desperate to bring our investigation to a quick end. This is a secret passage.
One rarely used, more like.
Medallion's humming.
When Yalmar and I were little, we'd
play here. Place of power, it's got to
be. I got this.
OK, neviem prečo to niekedy na prvýkrát nefunguje, ale máme dovednostný bod, dámy a páni. Čo je preboha toto? To tu nechal toho koníka dreveného. Ceris? Vieš o tom niečo? Mohlo by to byť dôležité v našom vyšetrovaní. Drevený koník určite stojí za vraždou a... OK, možno takže nestojí za vraždou, ale...
When I get my hands on that pyromaniac.
Let's think. They had to use the entrance we used. Maybe they left some prints behind.
Maybe. When the door slammed shut and the fire broke out, did you hear a bottle shatter too?
No, but I have no witcher sense at my disposal. You must hear the hair growing on my head.
I try not to eavesdrop. Anyway, entrance is worth checking. Come on.
Okay. Proskomej dvere od sklepa pomocí zaklinackých zmyslov. Takže ak sa tam naozaj rozbila nejaká fľaša, tak by tam mohli byť nejaké stopy. Možno vstúpil do nejaké medoviny ten viník, alebo niečo také. OK, počka. Aha, jasné, tu je vchod do toho. Aha, jasné, tu je tá fľaša, ktorú Geralt počul. Jo, takže po... O, jasné, stopy medoviny. Podľa toho môžeme nasledovať nášho viníka. Prípadne viníčku, že jo? Pretože...
Trail breaks off. Need to find another clue nearby. Something else to follow.
Oh, tu je niečo.
Must have felt his clothing rip, but was in a hurry.
What's this?
Piece of cloth.
No. It can't be.
What is it?
Arnvald's tunic. Only he wears this kind.
Sure about that?
Saw him in the main hall with the servants. Let's go.
OK, Arnvald, ktorý z nich je do prdele Arnvald? To není ten syn tej bývalej kráľovny, ktorý z nich je Arnvald?
Look, it's him!
Grab a horse, we'll chase him down.
OK. Počkaj, nie je to ten... Jo, myslím, že to je ten oný. Ten služobník, ne? Ten Stewart. Ten sa volal, myslím, Arnold. Klepla, kurňa, fix, pohyb, 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 holka. You don't stand a chance. Where to see you aboard that? OK, nesmieme to posrať. Mali sa k nemu blížime. Výdrž nášho koňa ide do pápa. Yes! Why do you betray them? Talk or I'll finish what I started. Jo, je to. No Uncrit should ever sit on Skellige's throne. I know you better than others do. You're hot-headed, irresponsible. Skellige needs stability, a strong king. Not the kind a band of drunken jarls will choose.
Curious. Never heard you voice that idea. But I do know one who never stops saying it.
It's Bernard Bran, isn't it? You were never a good liar, Arnvald.
Arnvald? Nezodpovedný? Ožraný? Ty vole, stretol si sa vôbec niekedy túto sériu? Rozprával si sa s ňou? Inteligentná holka. Ktorá sa dosť líši od ostatných kvázi v úvodzovkách klasických jarlov, ktorí sú len nadratí a snažia sa o nájazdy na iné lode.
What was her motive?
It's obvious. She schemed this up to get rid of the other claimants. Slander our clan in the process. If she succeeded, Svanrigger would have been left. The only claimant to Skellige's throne.
We need proof. Your word against Berna's, that's not enough.
Arnvald, help us. And I'll ask my dad to grant you an honorable death. I'll insist.
I have letters from her. Instructions. How to poison the mead. But she never signed them. There's no seal.
To nie je dobré.
Will that be enough?
It'll have to be. We shouldn't delay. Time to gather the jarls.
To nie je dobré. Určite sa bude vykrúcať, že to živote nikdy neposlala. Vyzerá to na poriadne slízku beštiu, tú bývalú kráľovnu. No nič. Dúfam, že sa nám ich podarí nejak prehovoriť. Assembled the jarls in council as you demanded, Ceres on Crete. You claim to know who's behind the slaughter at Caer Trolda. Speak then. The blood of Skellige's sons and daughters. Whose hands does it stain?
Bernard Bran's.
The lass is mad. Do you think anyone will believe you?
You had them serve poison mead to the berserkers.
I beg your pardon. The servants of Caer Trolda are not mine to command. T'was your father who called for the feast, who assembled the guests.
There's reason in these words.
Have you any proof to confirm your accusation?
I've better. I've a witness. Arnvald.
Ceres speaks true. Bernard commanded me to poison the mead. When Ceres and the Witcher descended into the cellars.
You betrayed us. The clan that took you in.
Good man. He's a servant to Uncreate, a lackey. He will say what they command him to say. He would lie for them even were he to pay for it with his head.
Berner speaks true. Arnvald has served at Caer Trolda ever since I remember. Loyally, like a dog.
I can vouch for Ceres. She's telling the truth.
You? Yet another Uncrate lackey? Did Ceres entice you to cooperate? I can imagine how. Or has Crackpage you to smear my name?
What did you say?
Calm yourselves.
After what I saw on Speaker Rog, I trust the Witcher more than I do you.
You've that right. But it's no proof of my guilt.
Got one more piece of evidence.
A letter from Bernard to Arnvald, instructing him how to spike the mead.
It lacks my signature. It lacks my seal.
But perfume soaked through the parchment. A very strong scent, you know. Still to be sensed.
Is this your proof, lass? Is this what you call evidence of my supposed treason? Don't make me laugh.
burn us right, Cerys. 'Tis all precious little proof of her wrongdoing. Alas, your brother Hjalmar also has not presented anything that could clear your family's name. We've but one path left to us. Holger, Lugos, it's time we quit this damn castle. Come, we must decide what punishment Clan Onkret will face.
To si robíte, kozy.
You're making a big mistake.
Silence, wanderer.
Wait! Mother, you bade me to leave the hall before the feast. Why?
Son, not now.
Why did you do it? How did you know? Why?
You stand silent.
You gave Cerys no credence. Gave the Witcher no credence. But you must give credence to a son who accuses his own mother. The massacre was her doing. She shamed herself. Me. The family. The clan.
Svanrike, I did it for you. Only for you.
You admit to this deed. As the eldest of the Jarls, I cleanse the name of Clan Onkret, and you, Birna Bran, I sentence to death. You will be chained to a rock to perish of hunger and thirst, and sea fowl will peck apart your remains.
Wow. Drsné. Som nečakal od Svanrigeho tamto. Ten týpek je docela OK vyzerá tak.
When I had a lust for power, I knew this. But so strong as to commit such a crime.
What about Svanrige? What's his fate?
He'll lose his home, his name, his honor. He'll choose exile. Or death. But enough. Whatever comes, we must endure. I thank you, Geralt. Again.
No need. Again.
I'll not take any more of this modesty. This is a land of heroes. Let this remind you of that. And now, I must ride for Gedinnedh, for the Jarl's Council. Time to pick a king.
What do you think? Who'll get the nod?
Come with me. See for yourself. All may listen to our deliberations.
OK, pravda, že idem, ale ešte predtým chcem povedať, že chudá kurva Svanrige. Myslel som si, že ty vole, on sa nakoniec zachoval docela čestne a vyhnanstvo alebo smrť. Ale za to, že jeho matka je Sevina? Wow, nepríjemné. To má jediné trocha série z toho, vážne.
I do have a horse in the race. Can't refuse, to be honest.
As I thought. Well, let's go.
No, vyzerá to tak, dámy a páni, že sa konečne dozvieme, kto bude ďalší král Skellige, alebo kráľovna Skellige.
They've already started.
Word long ago, we gave King Bran back to the sea. Today, our mourning ends. Today, by the grace of the gods and the clans, a new ruler takes the crown. Let us swear her fealty.
I know some would see another in my place. I thank those who stood at my side. Here, beneath the sacred oak, I pledge to be a good queen to the ones and the others. I want peace and prosperity to reign in Skellige. And I count on you to help me fulfill that dream.
Cerys! 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 Cerys!
Feris, gratulujem. Ak je tu niekto, kto si to naozaj zaslúži, tak si to ty holka. OK, poďme sa s ňou porozprávať. Pravda, že čo by to bolo, aby mi nekrešla hra zrovna vtedy, keď chcem pomaly ukončiť epizódu, ale to nevadí. Predsa len zázraky strihania a nadpájania videí stále fungujú, takže ideme sa porozprávať s Ceris, s Krachom a s Hjalmarom. S Ceris si to dáme nakoniec, teraz sa porozprávame s Krachom. Looks to me you're bursting with pride.
If only you knew, Wolf. Tell me, what other Jarl can boast children like mine? Shame their mother didn't live to see this.
Ceris will make a good queen. Maybe she can finally unite the clans.
Let's hope. And if not, she'll always have me and Hjalmar. If the need arises, we'll take up arms for her.
You all right?
So-so. Anyway you cut it, I was bested by a wench.
Not just any wench.
Aye, true. Suppose if it had to be so. Glad it was Ceris.
Jo, brácho, prejdi cesto, Kriste, pane. Je to tvoja ségra.
Not even a little proud of her? Come on, admit it.
A bit, aye. She's the blood of me blood, bone of me bone. But don't tell her I said so. Liable to puff out her chest. Which would do her good now I think of it.
Pekný podjeb.
We showed Lugos. That's most important. Did you see that rage grip him? I thought he'd burst.
Yeah, surprised to see him in that much of a huff, actually.
Our clans have been butting heads, chests, bellies forever. It's the lay of the land.
Take care, Hjalmar.
A teraz samotná Ceris.
Congratulations. You'll make a great queen.
Thank you. Wouldn't be here if it weren't for you.
What's the new Queen of Skellige planning?
To listen, learn, and listen again. Then we'll see.
Good plan.
I must unite the clans. I'd rather avoid war, but if Nilfgaard aims to attack, we must repel them together.
Drummond folk might be a problem. I saw Lugos during the ceremony. Furious, to say the least.
There's always been strife between our clans. But I must try and talk to him. Just might bring him around.
Držím palce, holka, držím palce a verím, že keď sa to niekomu podarí, určite to budeš ty.
Keep my fingers crossed. Farewell.
OK, dámy a páni, vyzerá to tak, že Skellige má novú kráľovú. Ja sa pozriem na questy, alebo lepšie povedané na schopnosti, mali by zvedať jeden dovednostný bod a konečne si začnem dávať do tejto schopnosti trištivá petarda. Zatiaľ ju nebudeme ešte používať, pretože momentálne sú, je to len dve střepiny, takže momentálne to nebudem ešte používať a nemáme ani otvorené ďalšie sloty, že budem do toho postupne dávať a na leveli 26 by som už tam mal mať 4 body a to budeme mať, ja neviem, 5 střepín a potom si to dám sem a potom to začnem používať a to už potom budem seriózny prefetovaný bomberman, ako ja nazývam tento build. Dámy a páni, Skellige má novú kráľovnu. Zase sme sa so zaklínačom zaplietli do serióznych záležitostí a zase sme ich vyriešili podľa mňa hodne zaujímavo a hodne dobre. Dúfam, že sa vám táto epizódka páčila. Ak áno, nezabudnite dať like, ktorý ma veľmi poteší, motivuje do ďalšieho nahrávania, pomôžete tak môjmu kanálu. Čeknite Facebook pre viac informácií o kanále, o mojich videách. Ičko v pravom hornom rohu slúži na zoznam videí, pripravené ďalšie videá, ak vyšlo. Odber, aby ste videli, kedy najnovšie videá vychádzajú a videli ich ako prvý. A uvidíme sa. V ďalšej epizóde Zaklínača 3 Divoký hon. Majte sa.